Thousands of people have rallied in Melbourne, urging the state and federal governments to take immediate action on global warming.
To press that point, the large crowd then marched through the city to state parliament. It was part of a nationally choreographed event to show that people across the country are in step on this issue. Ray Warren, 7 News.
Whoa.